All right, new at 9, you could have what it takes to work for the Memphis Fire Department.
They're looking to hire and they want to meet you today. Fire Department Director Gina Sweat is here. Always good to have you.
Welcome back. Oh,
thank you.
So you had your first meet and greet yesterday, well attended, I'm assuming, because these are good jobs.
They were well attended. We had several people came in that met the qualifications, and even people who were just learning how they could get the certifications needed to join the department.
Now, for those who don't know, this is being called a lateral hiring initiative. What exactly were you looking for, or are you looking for?
So what we're looking for is firefighters who already have their Firefighter II certification through the state of Tennessee, or they can have their certification in another state and be eligible for reciprocity with the state of Tennessee. And also they'll have either at a minimum an EMT certification or up to a paramedic certification. So if they come in and they have an EMT certification, we will put them through our own paramedic training program or pay for them to go to one of the local colleges that provide the paramedic certification.
Okay.
So it's a great opportunity for a lot of young people who have an interest in the fire service to come join a metropolitan department. As you know, Memphis is, depending on what you look at, we're like the 8th or 10th largest fire department in the country. And so it's a great opportunity to get involved in a metropolitan fire department and all the opportunities that that brings.
I'm kind of wondering, where do we stand, Director? We don't hear a lot from the Memphis Fire Department when it comes to shortages that we hear with the Memphis mm-hmm. Police Department. Where do we stand there? Is there a shortage? What's the reason for this search?
Well, currently we have just 17 vacancies. Okay. We lose anywhere from 6 to 10 a month through normal attrition and retirements. So as they retire, we normally hire two classes of about 50 a year just to replace the normal people that are leaving through retirements or taking other positions or other jobs elsewhere. So this initiative will help us cut the training time by more than half. We'll be able to give people who already have their certifications, which will save us cost in training them to get the certifications and get them on the streets faster. Like I said, it helps the fire department, it helps the city of Memphis, but it also gives opportunities to young people all throughout the country.
So it doesn't sound like, what we've heard for months, that the wage cuts and benefit cuts have meant that we're seeing a lot more people leaving the department, not
yes.
just a few through attrition. Is that
and
just
going
not
to other
true?
Department, going yeah. to other counties,
in
other
the
cities.
Area. Is that and just not true?
That is true. We do have people that leave for various reasons, going to other jobs or other positions. Some will say that it's benefits. Some will say that, you know, they may not be cut out for the workload that a department the size of Memphis has. So they want to go to a department where maybe they don't have the volume of calls that we have here, which is the exact reason why I say this is a great opportunity for people that really have a love for the fire service and the EMS service. Because if you really want to get good experience, there's no better place than Memphis to do that.
And certainly it is it's an avocation, not just a vocation for many. I mean, you have to really have a calling to do the work, right?
Right.
So these jobs, they're not entry level, certainly,
no.
But is there a better opportunity for promotion further to higher ranks, or what's
absolutely. Like I said, when you work for a metropolitan department like us, we have opportunities to get promoted through fire suppression, through our EMS system. We have our own inspection bureau. We have our own investigators.
So there's a lot right. of different areas.
We have a lot of avenues that they can advance.
And very quickly, what makes these jobs attractive to an applicant? Why the Memphis Fire Department? What makes it so good? How do you sell it?
Because we're one of the best in the country. Cut and dry.
Diversity?
We have a very diverse fire department. We're very progressive. We're nationally known for our EMS initiatives, and we have a lot of new initiatives that are starting up that you're going to hear more and more about so that we can continue to not just provide great emergency service to the citizens of Memphis, but the right service when they need it. So there's a lot of great things going on in Memphis, and it's an opportunity to be a part of something great.